today I'm going to demonstrate how you make what's called a McChubble. This is a combination of a McDonald's double cheeseburger, or McDouble, and a McChicken. You start out by taking apart the McDouble, double cheeseburger, right in half, between the two beef patties, and you take your McChicken, place it right on there, place the top on there, and that is what we call McChubble.